모처럼 친구가 왔다. 모처럼 친구가 왔습니다. 모처럼 친구가 왔어요. Use 모처럼. When you plan to meet your friend and you failed to satisfy your plan so many times. You waited to your exhaustion. And then finally, you achieved your plan. Then you say 모처럼. So this can be put into English like I waited to my exhaustion. Then my friend came. 모처럼 비가 왔다. I waited for the rain to my exhaustion. Then it rained. 나는 모처럼 영화를 보았다. I planned to see the movie for a long time. I failed to see the movie. And then finally, I could see the movie. I waited to my exhaustion. And I finally saw the movie. Here you have 오랜만에, 오래간만에. This is less in the degree of the strength of your waiting. 오랜만에 is from 오래다 combined with 만이다. 오래다 be long, 만 period. Before period, you put 오래다 into adjective style. You take 다 off and put noon under it. 오랜만이다. After a long time. 오래간만에 is from 오래가다 combined with 만이다. 오래가다 go long. This means less long. 만 period before 만 put 오래가다 into adjective style. That is 오래간 만이다. This is just simply after waiting for a long time. Not so strong as much as 모처럼. Remember, you put frequency adverb at the beginning of the sentence. You can put 모처럼 before the verb. 친구가 모처럼 왔다. 비가 모처럼 왔다. 나는 영화를 모처럼 보았다. But it's better to put frequency adverb at the beginning of the sentence. It sounds more natural. So in the place of 모처럼, you can replace 오랜만에, 오래간만에. But you should see the degree of the strength of your waiting. 좀처럼 친구는 오지 않았다. 좀처럼 비는 오지 않았다. You have 좀처럼 here. And you have negative word after 좀처럼. Put always negative word after 좀처럼. 좀처럼 negative means seldom. You put 좀처럼 at the beginning of the sentence. If you want, you can put seldom before verb like 친구는 좀처럼 오지 않았다. That's okay, but it's better to start the sentence with 좀처럼. In English too, you invert the sentence with negative frequency word. Like, seldom did my friend come. 좀처럼 비는 오지 않았다. Seldom did it rain. You have negative word after 좀처럼. 결코 친구는 오지 않았다. You again have negative word after 결코. 결코 negative word means never. Never did my friend come. Never did it rain. Here again, you start the sentence with negative frequency adverb. Again, you can also put 결코 before verb. 친구는 결코 오지 않았다. 비는 결코 오지 않았다. 절대로 친구가 오는 일은 없었다. You have negative word after 절대로. In English, you have absolutely not. 절대로 친구가 오는 일은 없었다. Absolutely, there was not an occasion that my friend came. 절대로 비가 오는 일은 없었다. Absolutely, there was not an occasion that it rained. 절대로 술은 마시지 마라, 지지 마라, don't. You again have negative word after 절대로. Absolutely, don't drink alcohol. 절대로 담배는 피우지 마라. Absolutely, don't smoke. So 절대로 negative word means absolutely not. 간혹 친구가 왔다. 간혹 simply means once in a while. 간혹 비가 왔다. Once in a while it rained. 간혹 친구가 왔다. Once in a while my friend came. You can replace 간혹 with 혹간. 가끔 때때로 이따금 드물게. For example, let's replace 간혹 with 이따금. 이따금 친구가 왔다. 이따금 비가 왔다. There's not much degree of length difference between 간혹 혹간 가끔 때때로 이따금 드물게. 드물게 means rarely. Here you have 이따가 맞나요? And then you see this 이따가. This 이따가 is independent adverb. You cannot have any modifier before 이따가. This 이따가 means later. 이따가 만나요. See you later. When you have other modifier, you put this 이따가. This 이따가 means after a while, 좀, a little after a while, let's meet. 한 시간 있다가, you have 한 시간 modifier before 있다가, then you put this 있다가, this 있다가 means after. Let's meet after an hour. So be careful which one to use. Between this 있다가 and this 있다가, these two words sound exactly the same. Therefore, you should be careful when you write. Be careful to choose correct word. Between 있다가 and 있다가. Today we studied some frequency adverbs in Korean. Thank you very much.